Jeanette Jenkins, the Hollywood trainer, has helped Paula Patton and Kelly Rowland get their bods in shape. So today, we've asked her to show us a few moves you can follow along with at home to get a full body workout.
I'm Hollywood trainer Jeanette Jenkins, and this first exercise we're gonna do is called a burpee push shuffle. It's gonna tone your arms, your abs, and your legs, and it's gonna blast your heart rate out so you burn lots of calories. Are you ready? Let's go! Down, throw, back, push up, up, jump into the air, shuffle to your left, touch the ground, shuffle right, touch, come back to center, again, down, throw the legs back, push up, come up, jump in the air, shuffle to your left, touch the ground, shuffle right, touch the ground, and come back. You got it. Hit the ground, throw the legs back, push up, down, up, legs up, jump in the air, shuffle to your left, touch the ground, shuffle right, touch, come back to center, again, down, throw the legs back, push up, come up, jump in the air, shuffle left, touch, shuffle right, touch, and come back. Throw the legs back, give me one push up. Legs up, big jump. Shuffle to your left, touch the ground. Shuffle to your right, touch, come back to center. Again, hit the ground, throw the legs back, one push up, pull the legs back up, big jump. Shuffle to your left, touch, shuffle right, just a few more. Hit the ground, throw the legs back, push up, down, up, legs up, jump in the air. Shuffle to your left, touch the ground. Shuffle right, touch, come back to center. Again, down, throw the legs back, push up, come up, jump in the air, shuffle left, touch, shuffle right, touch, and come back. Down, throw back, push up, up, jump into the air, shuffle to your left, touch the ground, shuffle right, touch, come back to center. Again, down, throw the legs back, push up, come up, jump in the air, shuffle to your left, touch the ground, shuffle right, touch the ground, and come back. You got it. This next exercise is called squat, leg lift, medial delt. And it's gonna work both beautiful shoulders, definitely your core because you have to balance, and a whole lot of booty. We're gonna do 10 reps on each side. Are you guys ready for some booty and shoulders?
Yes.
Send those hips back into a squat, bend the elbows, lift that left leg, 3 pulses, and shoulders are up. Again, squat, and pulse, 3, 2, 1, and squat, pulse. Make sure you're pulling those abs in tight. You're working both the buttocks that you're balancing on and the leg that you're lifting. You got it, try it again. Squat, pulse, 3, 2, 1, keep going. Lift that leg up, 3, 2, 1. Again, sit back and up. Pull that stomach in tight. Focus on a spot, it'll help you balance. Lift, 3, 2, 1. Give me one more, big squat. Up and pulse, 3, 2, good job. Let's try it on the other side. You ready? Send those hips back and squat. Lift up and pulse, 3, 2, 1. You can do it, big squat. Up, 3, 2, again, squeeze the abs in tight. Balance and pulse, and down, big squat. Lift up, 3, 2, 1, down, up, 3, 2, 1. We're going to 10, you can do it, keep pushing. Again, big squat, abs are in tight. Lift those shoulders, pulse into that buttock. Down, up, 3, 2, give me 2 more. Up, one more time, finish it off. Good work. This next exercise is called a front kick and touch the ground with 2 hands. Not 1, but 2. I wanna make sure you get all the way down there. And this exercise works the booty and the back of those legs, definitely your core, and it elevates that heart rate for a great cardio blast so you burn lots of calories. So we're gonna do 25 reps on each side. Are you ready? We're gonna do 25, guys.
Okay.
Right leg, bring it up. Kick, step back, touch the ground. You got it. Make sure you breathe out so that you can track those abs. Good. And when you kick, you wanna make sure that you control that leg and you don't lock the knee, okay? You're not kicking anything but air, so we don't want any. let's try the other side now. So left leg, kick it up, step back, touch the ground. You got it. 25, baby. You can even try this right after you do the leg press if you want an extra dose of backside. Because it never hurts to get an extra dose of backside. Remember to breathe out when you kick that leg and really pull the abs in. And touch with two hands to make sure you're getting down low enough. And always make sure that knee stays behind the toe, okay? You got it. You're almost there. You need four more, guys. All the way up, all the way down. Last two. One more. Good job. Excellent work. This next exercise is called back row fly with a booty tap. And it's definitely gonna work the upper back to get you ready for those strapless dresses and sleeveless shirts. And it's also gonna work more backside and the top of your quads, so your legs are going to look gorgeous. We're gonna actually do 10 reps on each side, okay? 10 reps on each side, and you wanna lift at least 3 to 5 pound dumbbells. Send those hips back into an isometric squat, squeezing the abs in tight. Your arms reach forward. Now as you roll the arms back, you tap back with the left leg. Then come back to where you started, tap to the side, and open into a back fly. And then you keep repeating. Tap back and side. Good. So as you're tapping, the leg that you're balancing on is working isometrically. The quad, the buttocks, the hamstring, that leg is working. And we keep growing, working the rhomboids and the rear delts. And breathe out. Two more. You're almost there. One more time. Good job. Okay, it's time to do the other side. So again, send those hips back into your isometric squat. Abs are tight, chest is up, the arms are forward. Pull the arm back and step back with the right leg. Come back to where you started and open to the side. Again, we'll keep repeating. It's back and side. You want to keep all of your body weight on that left leg. You got it. That isometric squat. There's actually research that shows that the isometric squat recruits more glute muscle than any other leg exercise. Hello.
We like that.
That's called extra booty. Good job. This next exercise is a grand plié all the way up onto your toes with an overhead tricep extension. This exercise is gonna tone the legs, the butt, the triceps, yes, the back of those arms, the shoulders, and the abs. It's total body and it's gonna kick your butt, but you're gonna love it. And we're gonna do 25 reps. Here we go. Make sure your feet are turned out. You can use either one dumbbell or two, okay? Take those arms up overhead, reach them up nice and tall, pull the abs in tight. Now come all the way up onto your toes to balance. There you go. Now lower down into your plie, bend the elbows and press everything back up. Again, down and up. You got it. It is gonna challenge your balance, but that's excellent. That's gonna help you fire more of those fibers in the quads and in the abs. Focus on the spot. Breathe out when you press up. Press it up, squeeze it up, slowly down and up. Keep it going, you got it. Breathe out when you press up. You're almost there. Good work, keep it going. Squeeze those arms at the top. Squeeze your buttocks at the top. Squeeze those quads. Feel the inner thighs lengthen as you go down. You're almost there, just a few more. Give me one more, you got it. Excellent. Now, if you're a beginner, this workout is definitely challenging. It's total body, so just do the best that you can. And each time you do it, you're gonna get better. You advanced people out there, I want you lifting as heavy as you can, with good form, of course, and repeat this circuit at least 2 to 3 times. Give me 100% and your body's gonna be slamming.
That was a great workout. Be sure to let us know what you think in the comments. See you next time on FitSugar TV.